digital tools, and normally all his lectures are available on his YouTube channel also. These are very good things. Semester 5 must have witnessed his lectures.